This is another one of the best curly koa blocks. I like this one, the way the curl is broken up, and it's a bit more compact than the others. A lot more color changes, it hits it from different angles.